Okay, we're going to get started, and I know that as we go along, other people will come, so we'll just have them join in. My name is John Hafford, Center Supervisor here at Joy Park Community Center. A few months ago, I heard that infant mortality in Summit County is one of the highest in the nation. We get quite a few people that call and want to do baby showers here. So my thought is, that's really a very big problem. Why not make it free? Why not see if we can get sponsors to help support this? Buckeye Community Health Plan has stepped up to do that. So they're providing gifts and support. The city of Akron is providing the facilities for free. We're going to try to do this as many times as we can to help families. Yeah, thank you. So it starts with my affirmation. Repeat after me. We are the village.
We are the village.
We are the village.
We are the village.
And it takes a village.
And it takes a village.
And we together can make a difference. So what I like about, you know, each one of these baby showers on my experience is going to be different. I see a lot of gifts in this family. I see the talent that you bring to it. You know, the balloons, the decoration, centerpieces. It just reflects a lot of love for this young lady. This young man, and it takes that the whole way through. In here is really all the information that's in detail, and so I want to encourage you to take these. But if you don't want one, just don't take it, and then we'll share it at the next baby shower. So out the door and to your right is a lot of literature that is available, and. Our biggest hope is that everyone here will take some literature and share it with someone else, that we're encouraging everyone to be a part of the solution to help Summit County be a county that shares and cares and gives back. So on behalf of myself and Buckeye Community Health Plan, got this, move that over a little bit. So the one is, first of all, we have our certificate, our Birth to One Joy Park Community Center. Congratulations. Did we spell that right? Okay. I thought it didn't get it right. Destiny Fry. This mommy-to-be had an educational baby shower here at Joy Park Community Center. We can, thank you so much. And then the gift is, but I think most important gift, of course, is the people that came to share this moment. But the gift is the educational literature that's helpful stuff. And the gift is this pack and play. Donated courtesy of Buckeye Community Health Plan. Thank you. And also, a $50 Visa gift card. So, all that's good stuff. Yeah, so that's the last thing I think is, just my two youthful volunteers, they came, they want to put the basketball shoot around and help out as well. They can go around and collect those, our little surveys. So the first, like the first page is before and the second page is after. So if you haven't completed it, just to take a look and see if you answer it differently now that we went through it. So now we do the second page. See if you answer anything differently. It could be the same. And Devontae will go and pick those and collect those up. They'll walk around. Devontae Clark is a little groggy. He'll walk around and collect those. Yep, we'll collect the pencils.
Thank you.
want to thank everybody for supporting this. And we'll turn it over to y'all to enjoy the rest of your baby shower.